part of blower is cover. See, the outer radius 96 millimeter, thickness 20 millimeter. Okay, then inside, first we will radius 139.5. This is same as what we did in housing. 15 number of holes, 10 diameter throughout hole, 2089.69. Sketch front plane, straight slot. Millimeter, 89.69 millimeter, and this thickness extrude 20 millimeter. Okay. Now again I'll choose the same. Okay, let's choose this. This is also 139.5 millimeter. 20 millimeter. 20 millimeter. Now the distance between these two, 47. Sorry. 89.69 horizontal relation. Now let's try here extruded cut. I'll choose this one and this one. The depth here is 10 millimeter. Keep end condition blind 10 millimeter and it inside. I'll again use the same sketch extruded cut command. Here I'll select these two holes and here I'll choose through all. Look, this face, draw one center line because our hole located in center of this, 10 millimeter. If we check the distance, it's 13.125 millimeter. Extruded cut and end condition is through all. Now again I'll use curved ribbon pattern. Here we need to choose first sketch because first sketch is only one closed geometry. 15 number of holes, equal spacing, offset curve, and here choose feature. Now see the hole is going to predict. Cover. Let's make next part.